Yes, you're all on the same fucking network.
Bear with me here. I have to make sure everything is plugged in properly. I think last thing I need is for something to die right in the middle of the match. Okay, I'm sorry about that. I had to go use the bathroom. Alright. Greetings, my fellow human. There says hello. I am the tall man, Jay Richards, and I am getting ready to hit the lobby for Dead by Daylight. I particularly love to play as the killer, specifically the Huntress. This is my bitch, and she's a bad bitch. And this bitch has a name. Her name is Miss Bunny Foo Foo. Okay. Alright, and into the lobby we go. Thank you for joining me. Now I'm going to try and get my camera to connect real quick. Which it doesn't seem to really want to. Alright, I can ultimately try again later. Alright, you'll have a fully immersive experience with Miss Funny Foo Foo. Well, almost. The remote that I use to control Stream Champs that also provides my camera has a voice changer on it. I've gotten to the point where I like to click on the little mouse icon to give Miss Foo Foo her own voice, so to speak, while in a match. You know, I try to do the best, I try to give you the most interesting stream I ultimately can. But when things don't want to cooperate, it makes it difficult. But that's alright, because I make do with what I've got. I'm pretty cool about that. Raise old school, you know, make it work. Sorry, baby. I know you're having a rough start. I know, but I still feel for you. I got itch in my butt. Ugh. All right, here we go. In. Let's get the headphones on. And let's go fuck up some field mice. I call the survivors field mice. Because the whole, like, playing off the kid-like song, Little Bunny Foo Foo. Well, you know, this is Miss Bunny Foo Foo hunting through the forest, scooping up the field mice and chopping off their heads. Yeah, trust me, I'm not dangerous. I just really like this game. Alright, here we go. Greetings, my fellow human. The Earth says hello. I am the tall man, Jay Richards, and we are getting into the lobby for Dead by Daylight. And I load up currently with one I usually do, the Huntress. Her name, or at least what I call her, Miss Bunny Fufu. Much like the kid's song, Little Bunny Fufu hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice, bopping them on the head. Well, Miss Bunny Fufu goes hunting through the forest, scooping up the field mice, the survivors, and he chops off their heads. I get it. This is fun. I love this. This is so cathartic, in my opinion. Alright, come on. They will reveal themselves eventually. One way or another, they will make a sound. Oh great, we have glitch. Glitches galore, huh? It's one of those games. Go! Ah! Oh, got it right in the face. Haha, fuck you, bitch. You're coming with me. Come on. Alright, there's a hook right over here, so... Get up there. Man, this is not just, like, my poor hardware. This is still... This is a glitch, what I call glitch tactics. Something is ultimately tampering. Ooh, I need this. Yay! I communed. Whoa. This game is super glitchy at the moment. And it's not me, I promise. Oh, damn it. Where anytime I get towards an engine or one of them, it starts freaking out. That was stupid of me. This is a damn throw. Oh, hi, you got force dash all of a sudden, huh? Superpower. And I'm back in here, okay. I can still fuck with it, though. Fuck you. Oh, fucking hell, what? This is definitely benefiting them. Gotcha, bitch! Fine, I'm going this way, I guess. Fuck this. Hi. How's it going? What do you know? They're glitching out too, but it only helps them. Fucking hell. Give me more hatchets. Come on! What the hell? Whoa, what the fuck? Where am I? In a completely different part of the building. Awesome. Oh my god. Ha 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 ha, this is bullshit, man. This is total bullshit. What the fuck? Damage. Oh, wow, I'm upstairs now. Okay. Now I'm downstairs. Oh, I let go of that like a full second ago. Yep, there you go. Oh, what the fuck? What the literal fuck? Damage. This is bullshit. Get up there. Every single one of you deserves this. Release! Oh, bullshit. Bullshit, every single one of you. Bullshit, even with the engines. This is all bullshit. Release, anytime. Damage. Man, this is bullshit. Incarnate. Biggest pile of bullshit. Damage it, thank you. Oh my God. Dude, this shit's glitching out so fucking bad. Huh. Oh yeah, yeah, enjoy your little victory. Ha ha ha, this is so much bullshit. Whether it's, if it's somebody doing it, fuck you. You're a piece of shit. If it's not just a person, what the fuck is going on here? Dumbass. There's still two left. At this point, they're probably on the other side. Yep, they're on the other side. That was some stanky bullshit if I ever smelt it. Where's this last one? Go! Get out! Where is she? She's just gonna wait until the very last fucking second? Probably. Let's see what's gonna happen. Fucking asshats, I swear. If they were having to deal with the glitches I was, they wouldn't have been fucking dancing for damn sure. God. Those are the matches that aren't fun. Did I have fun on that one? Fuck no. That one was bullshit. I really didn't mean to send them a friend request. Oopsie. Alright, my children, I have, just be advised, I have to wake my children here in about 15 minutes. So I don't know if I will dive right into another match or not. At least right away. I get them up at 6:15, and then I make sure that they wake up, get dressed, or ready for their ride at 6:45. Excuse me. So from roughly 6:15 to 6:45, my attentions are kind of divided. So hopefully you guys will stick around with me through that time, because ultimately once, okay, well, you know what, if we can get in there in the lobby quick enough, then we might have a shot at getting the match in. Thank you. And then we were down to one. Thank you for sticking around with me. I greatly appreciate it. Have anything really I can help? I think it might be a benefit. These are the real ones. While this is going on, I can try to get... stuff. Fuck, hang on. I gotta go wait. No. Ah, shit. I've tried several times, and it's not just doesn't want to work. Just doesn't want to work. Not right now. This is crap. I feel like it's robbing you of a better viewing experience. Alright, I've got to wake my kids up in like 8 minutes. FYI. Mm-hmm. hopefully this one won't be quite as fucking glitchy. Oh, Haddonfield. Alright. Let's find out some mises. Some mises. My little field mice. Hello. Where are you all? I have a gift for you. It goes right between your eyes. Here's one of the gates. Oh, yes, the crows talk to me. Actually, what am I doing? Go this way. Yep. Ah! I still got him though. Gotcha, son of a bitch. You come here. Stay with me, dude. Stay with me. Come on. There you go. And I'm gonna fuck up his work a little bit. I'm moving very slowly. Oh, that's just a bag. Oh, you're all the way down here. I will take great pleasure in watching you die. You go ahead. Have your fun. I have my prize I mean to protect. Oh yeah, you have fun struggling, dude. You have fun struggling.
Yeah.
Struggle. Your struggle gives the entity great pleasure. Come here, sir. You are mine. Oh, I got him on the ankle, I know that. Got him. Up to go. Leon Kennedy, you gave me quite a lot of trouble there in that very short period of time. Come on. What's it gonna be, son? You know, this entity is gonna be here soon. the entity is getting closer. Oh, okay. Oh, fuck, I missed. Come on. Oh, damn, I was hacked it, but that makes me faster. And I'll ultimate catch up to him. I need hatchets. Anyways, I'm better off without them. Fuck this one. I'll damage it at least. Shit, I gotta wake up the kid. It all comes full circle to you, doesn't it? Gotcha. Missed you real good, didn't I? Motherfuck you. Come on. Get you on a hook.
Yeah.
Oh no, I got 2 more minutes. Yeah. I got like 2 more minutes. Ah! I forgot my clock really fast. Fuck you, guy. You're done. Dunski. You're coming with me, Pat. Come on, stay with me. Don't turn into a wiggly worm. Don't turn into a wiggly worm. Not until you're on the hook, so you can catch the big fish. There you go. It's the only second time on the hook.
Haha, you're fucked.
And then there were two. I really do need to go wake him up now. I made it back just in time. I saw that sumbitch coming. Shit, shit, shit. Ah! Let her bleed out a little bit. And then let's get her hooked up, shall we? I think we shall. You're getting close to death. Indeed you are. Ah yes, you're done. Almost done. Almost done. Ah! Whoa! Ah, damn it. This way. Damn it. Fuck. Faster though. Actually, no, put you down. Killer, myself. Oh, that's beautiful. Absolutely fucking beautiful. I really hope I'm gonna clip that. I gotta clip that. Oh, that was beautiful. That was absolutely beautiful. I'm gonna definitely make sure that one gets clipped. Hi, you were hiding. Oh, that's adorable. You were hiding. Come on, stay with me. Oh, it's trying to sit you down, hopefully. Again. All right. Here's what's gonna happen. Well, let's get you down there, shall we? Come on, let's go. You think we're just going downstairs. Just, you dumbass. Come on. You're coming with me. We're going down to the basement. Stay with me now. Stay with me. Don't wiggle. Don't wiggle. Gotcha. Just in case. Yes, we're not worthy. Clean sweep. I got four. They had no survivors. You. All right. So at this point, I'm going to make sure that my children get off school on time. So consider I'm taking like a 15-minute break ultimately. Woo! Look at them scores. Look at them scores. I got some good scores on that one. Okay. All right, so ultimately, we will be back shortly. Greetings, my fellow humans. I am back. Sorry about that. And Caddy Smith, hey! I hope you're still here. Sorry about that. I was having to get my kids ready and off to school. I hope you're still here. Let me get that reply. Why? Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.